What a beautiful day. This is the second trip of 2021. We are in Nantou County, Puli. Here's a beautiful path through pine trees, but that's not why we are here. We are going to over there. There's a restaurant serving indigenous cuisine. And on this trip, we are going to visit a few of these places where you can enjoy the delicious food of indigenous tribes here in Taiwan. We are also going to Sun Moon Lake a bit later. So, great. I would love to go there, but we have to go here. You can see the restaurant. It's called Yun Shan, meaning cloudy mountains. Let's go inside and have a look. On the menu, they have two set meals. One is called Rukai Tomu Feng Wei Chan, like Rukai Chief's flavor set meal. And the other is Taiya Yongsi Feng Wei Chan, Ataya Warrior flavor set meal. At the entrance, they have a rack with secondhand clothes. Cool. Happen to be in Puli and want to try some authentic indigenous food, come to Yun Shan restaurant. All right, we are now at Sun Moon Lake, second stop of our trip, and as you can see, we are going to do some paddle boarding. This is how Sun Moon Lake looks today. It has been very dry in the last weeks, so the water level is very low. There's a little bit of wind, so I'm not sure if the water of the lake will be calm or not. We did stand-up paddle boarding before in Fulong on the northeast coast, also in Taitung on a river. First, we are walking through this beautiful forest close to the lake. Not sure where we will board the SUP boards. There you can see the boards. So you can see this is all dry. But when the water is higher, this is all covered in underwater. I'm not standing up right now because I feel a bit insecure. We have done this before, but I'm not sure. Rick is trying. Not sure if you can see him fall into the water now. Still sitting on the board and enjoy being on the lake. Beautiful scenery there. It's very calm, if no one talks. Mm-hmm.
Oh, the water is a bit cold. My feet are in the water. Yeah, we have snacks too. Super. Tonglo Sao.
You have a vlog.
Can see it.
So SUPing on Samu Lake is quite a lot of fun. Especially because it's such a calm place. And today there are, I can't see any boats. Usually there are a lot of boats going back and forth, but today there's not a single one. Interesting. That was fun. I did not do stand-up paddleboarding, but sit-down paddleboarding, but that's okay. Didn't feel it today, so just paddled around sitting down. Let's go to, next stop will be Ita Shao, the indigenous village across the lake.
Next stop, the Ita Tau Elementary School. They have this building in the back, those beautiful murals, and inside this building is a cultural museum of some kind. This looks cool. Don't know how it works. Anybody home? Traditional fishing raft. You can still see these kind of rafts on Sun Moon Lake. I have no idea what this is. Some kind of... Ah, that's a trap. So this is a nice small museum about the local Tau tribe at Sun Moon Lake. But you need to make a reservation if you want to visit this place. Here you can see how low the water level is. It's really low. And it smells a bit. Ooh. Christmas decoration. It's the end of February, so... Let's try this mochi with peanut flavor. Oh, how tang. It's hot. Very sweet and oily. So behind me you can see a new bird nest style pavilion at the end of the pier. I think it's new, I haven't seen it before. A lot of people go there and take photos.